Breaking off another hot explosive mix. Explosive mix. Explosive mix.
Yeah.
Yo, man. Welcome back to another one, baby. You got another one on your hands, man.
Breaking off another hot explosive mix.
Your boy Dre2Cold TV, man, came back with another one. Know what I'm saying? You know what day it is.
I got a big stash pocket.
Yes, sir. Yesterday we had a little technical difficulty. We couldn't post, couldn't get up, but we right back at it, man. We ain't missed no step. You know what I'm saying? I don't know who need to hear this, but
it's gonna be some stuff you're gonna see that's gonna make it hard to smile in the future.
You feel me? But no matter what, man, don't let that stop you, bro. Just like I ain't never gonna stop until
top five.
You feel me? We ain't never gonna stop. You heard? Shout out to everybody who be checking me out, man. Coming to see what I got to say, man. Shout out to everybody, man. And the question of the day is gonna be, what's one thing you would tell your ex? Right now, what's one thing you would tell your ex? Would you tell her?
Yeah, you ain't really fuck with me way back then, girl. How about now? Cause I'm up right now. And you suck right now.
You feel me? Or did you have an ex that was like, it's up to you, man. The choice is yours, man. You feel me? And I'm just glad y'all checking me out, man. Y'all checked in today, bro. You heard? I'm just so glad that everybody, hope everybody having a blessed day, man. I hope everybody had a blessed day today. Got through the trials and tribulations and the obstacles of everyday life. You know what I mean? For real. Because it's so hard to live life without regrets. It's difficult. You feel me? Because everything you go through is a lesson. You feel me? Everything you go through gonna be a lesson. Huh. So, you know what I mean? We did an interview yesterday on my IGTV. Dre the Way. DREthewae. It was a success. We interviewed a close friend of mine. My man Mason. Kobe Mason. We had a great interview. We also interviewed my man Shaq Swags. Shaq will always grind. Make sure y'all go check that out on the Instagram. Dre the Way. Leave me some feedback. We still doing promotion, man. We still promoting local artists. LOE Records is still sponsoring this whole shenanigan. You heard? We still in the game. And I love everybody, man. I love all the supporters. I love everybody who show love. Because, you know, I do the same without questions. You feel me?
Breaking off another hot explosive mix.
Yeah.
You hurt. And it's like the ones who don't get it, man. The ones who don't want to see you make it, bruh. All I can say
bruh.
Is, you feel me? What you doing? What is you doing there? Shout out to everybody who locked in, man. Dre2Cold TV, baby. Tunes for your mood 2.0. We ain't gonna stop ever. Ever. You heard? Make sure y'all send them bangers over to dreamsworthchasing@gmail.com. Dreams with a Z. Worth chasing. CHASIN @gmail.com, man. The next episode gonna be on Monday. And I hope to see you there. Hope to hear you there. You heard? Facts. Happy Saturday. You heard?
I got a big stash pocket.
Yeah.
Breaking off another hot explosive mix.
It's a blessing to be here, man, to be able to put my my imagination on paper. Leave a stamp. Hopefully my words reach you, my drive reach you, my ambitions reach you, and inspire you to want to do something too. You know what I mean? There ain't nothing to it but to do it, baby. Yes, sir. Y'all tune in, man. We going live again at around 5 o'clock, man. Send them beats in. Send them instrumentals in. Send them raps in. Send them bars in. Send them songs in. You heard? 716, stand up. 704, stand up. 980. You already know.
Breaking off another hot explosive mix.
But today I almost got tricked out my spot. You ever been through something and it really tests your character, it really push your buttons, and you get a split second to make a decision? That's all you get is a split second. And that one moment can, you know what I'm saying, change it all. Whatever decision you make can change it all. It's up to you. I almost got tricked out of my spot, no cap. I had to remind myself quick what I'm doing it for, you feel me? It's bigger than me. It's bigger than you. You feel me? Never forget what you're doing it for and who you're doing it for. You gotta dream and follow up. Dream and follow up, baby. LLE Entertainment. Yes, sir. Local Legends Entertainment, baby.
Break it off another hot explosive mix.
Yeah.
Top five, top five, top five.
Yo, if you got real day ones, man, shoot them a message today. Shoot them a little text or a DM. Check on your day ones. Make sure they all right. Let them know that you love them and you appreciate them. You heard? Fact. Question of the day is, what's one thing you would tell your ex?
Oh man, not again.
You gonna do? I need to see them answers, man. I need to hear them answers. What's one thing you would tell your ex?
Break it off another hot explosive mix.
All you gotta do is when you check in, just sign up. It's quick, it's free, it's easy. Sign up. Tune in with your boy. You're
Top 5.
Bruh.
Break it off for another hot explosive mix.
That's my shit on 2020. I'm gonna jump on shit too.
Yeah. Baby, I'ma be good. Yeah. Soon as the pack land. Yeah. Told him front me far, I bring him back 10. Yeah. Name and market shopper, ain't no pack sent. Yeah. Money make a nigga bring the racks in. I'ma be good. Soon as the pack land.
Break it off for another hot explosive mix.
I could clear 50 in the off night. Hit the pot, cook a 50 at a soft light. Bitch, I be getting guap, I do this all night. Nigga, come up short, get him off like. Bitch, I'm clueless. Ooh, I got bands, I got guap, I got blue strips. Ooh.
Break it off another hot explosive mix.
She walks into the room. Petrified.
Thing you would tell your ex. Question of the day, baby. Tune so you move 2.0.
Hit the gas, they can't pass her. Pull up with the gang, you won't smoke, nigga, act up. Soon as you say my name, let it go, why you act up? 1, 2, 3, nigga, shooting at me. 4, 5, 6, I came back with the stick. 7, 8, 9, oh, I missed them cool, that's fine. Clock stroke 10, I'ma spin this shit again. 1, 2, 3,
two, three niggas shooting at me. 4, 5, 6, I came back with the stick. 7, 8, 9, oh, I missed them cool, that's fine. But the clock stroke 10, time to spin this shit again. Big Zoom trap, nigga, man, I do this.
Like a lemma, lemma.
Really in the kitchen, water whipping for a reason. Birds up, no.
Break it off, another hot explosive man.
I got a big stash pocket.
Yeah.
Top five, top five, top five.